Everyone, thank you for taking out your time and visiting us for the light show. Light show is our annual event which we take to all the cities across the country, and we showcase our new products and technologies to our customers. The event this time is covering a new theme, which is Internet of Lighting. Internet of Lighting is a platform on which Wipro Lighting is offering smart and connected solutions for buildings, homes, and for outdoor applications like smart cities, urban area development, and all. As part of this initiative, we are looking at smart buildings, where we are working with Cisco. We are partnering Cisco for power on Ethernet solutions, where the entire concept in office building will change as far as the lighting is concerned. If you look at any smart building or any office, you have lighting which is running on AC power, and if you want to control lighting, you want to dim lighting and all, then you run another system which does that activity for you. So there are two systems which are there. One is the power system, which is AC, which will run the light, and there is another system which helps you in controlling the light intensity. Light agar aapko on karna hai, off karna hai, through a control system, or you want to dim the lights, then there is a dimming system which comes into play. When we are moving to power on Ethernet solutions, what we are doing is, we don't need any AC wiring for light fixtures. The AC wiring will go away, so it becomes a very safe installation, or a very safe scenario where there is no possibility of any fire taking place because of loose connections. Because now light fixtures will be wired by category 6 or networking cables. Jo cables hum log computer ko data transmission ke liye use karte hain for networking, similar cable will be used for powering the light fixture. And the same cable will also transmit data. So what happens, the light fixture now which is on your ceiling will have a category 6 or a networking cable connected to a switch, which is a communication switch from Cisco, and on that wire you will have power also being supplied, because now light fixture is an LED fixture, it is DC, low voltage DC. So the same cable will power the light fixture and it will also communicate to the light fixture. So we have a system now, I will have a light fixture which is the end point, then I have the networking cables, I will have a switch, and I have a software. Through my software, which will be on my laptop or on my tablet, it can be on my computer, the entire lighting for the office can be powered and controlled. So that means each light point becomes an addressable point. I can control each light fixture. I can either switch on, switch off, dim it, sequence the lighting. So whatever I want to do with lighting, I can do it through this software, which will be sitting on my computer. And it will show the entire layout of the light fixture. And I can keep on adding, I can add sensors to it so that, you know, occupancy can be controlled. It will also help me identify whether the room is occupied or not. So the facility manager will be able to see, jo bhi admin person can see, ki whether the office lighting is working properly or not working properly. He wants to switch on, switch off, or there is light fixture which is faulty. He knows which fixture is not working. So the operations will become easy. He will also be able to see the power consumption of the system, how much power is being consumed real time. So this is one thing what we are doing. So converting offices into smart offices by giving solutions which are on power on Ethernet. Here we have partnered with Cisco. We are the first Indian lighting company to have done this partnership with Cisco. In addition to this, we are also doing human-centric solutions, where we talk about changing the light in an office, which will be in sync with the way natural sunlight changes. So all of you are aware that sunlight from morning to evening, the intensity of light and the color of light changes with the sun. Morning it is warm, then it becomes very bright light in the afternoon, but the color temperature becomes very on the higher side, then again it starts becoming on the warmer side, and the intensity goes down in the evening. So the body clock is tuned to work as per the progression of sunlight, and every country, every region, the human body is tuned to the sunlight in that region or in that country. But when we work in offices, we work with one color of light only. It is white, or it would be warm. So the body is not getting exposure to, or is not being in sync the way sunlight is progressing outside. So we are giving solutions for offices where we can control this color shift, or we call it human-centric lighting. Wipro is calling it in sync. We are talking about in sync means sync of light, body and mind. So all the three things are in sync with each other, because that can help the employee or the human being to perform better. His emotions can be controlled, you can control his mood, you can also impact his mood and emotions. So whether the guy's person is feeling, you know, post lunch, different light is there, then he will feel a little more energized. In the evening you want him to be more energized. So by lighting we can do that. So that's on display, we can show it. Other thing what we are doing is, we have tied up with a company from Scotland, which is Pure Li-Fi. They are the pioneers in Li-Fi technology. Li-Fi technology is like we have Wi-Fi. All of us are using Wi-Fi on our mobile phones, on our computers, and data transmission happens. So we use internet by using Wi-Fi. So data is getting transmitted on radio waves. Now what we are talking about is ki we can use lighting, and data transmission can happen on light waves. So so this is a new technology and new concept which is coming up. It is still in a development stage. We are the first company from India to focus on Li-Fi. We are partnering with Pure Li-Fi from Scotland for India and South Asia operations, where we are integrating Li-Fi technology with our light fixtures. So now in offices, if I have light fixtures and I have Li-Fi enabled light fixtures, so along with Wi-Fi in the office, I will also be able to have Li-Fi. So that means I have three advantages by going to Li-Fi. The speed is very, very fast. It is on light waves. The speed is at least 50x times the Wi-Fi speed. Then it is a 100% secure network. Wi-Fi mein kya tha ki people can hack. If I have a Wi-Fi network, someone can hack my network. So if in office I am using Wi-Fi and I have very confidential data to be transmitted, like if you go to banking or financial services offices, generally they will not use Wi-Fi in their office because they have a fear ki iska hacking ho jayega, so data can get stolen. But in Li-Fi it is 100% secure because light cannot penetrate from the building walls, and also there is a direct connection between the machine and the light point. Data transmission is happening. This also we have put on display here, we can show you how it works. And the third one is, it is safe. Generally when you have Wi-Fi networks, and if there is any there are possibilities of sparking happening between two other witchcraft, and refueling is happening, they say ki avoid using your mobile. The whole point is ki if you're using your mobile, there is a Wi-Fi network, which is the RF Wi-Fi network being used, which can interfere with the frequency of the dispenser unit, and there is a possibility of some sparking happening. But in Li-Fi that will not happen, it's 100% safe. So it is safe, it is secure, and it is fast. So speed, security and safety are the three key elements for a Li-Fi technology. Technology officer is the person who is leading all these technology initiatives from our side. So Wipro Lighting is currently strongly focused ki how can I give solutions which are smart and connected solutions, where offices and buildings can become smarter and smarter, and also help companies to improve their employee performance. Outside of offices, we are doing solutions for smart cities, where we can have street lights. The entire city street lights can be controlled through a centrally monitored system, and we can also have each street light fixture controlled independently anywhere, from anywhere in the globe. Even if I do an installation, like we have done a POC in Punjab Engineering College, Chandigarh, it's a working installation. I can control that installation from anywhere in the world. I just have to log in on the internet and go and switch on or switch off the light. I can dim it. So these kind of solutions are being provided by us for civic authorities, where they can look at controlling the street lights. We can also add on to it other features like CCTV camera, security, air quality temperature control, or pollution control sensors, motion sensors. So it becomes a truly integrated solution. So lighting becomes the infrastructure, the light pole becomes the infrastructure, and other technologies can go and sit on it.
So maintenance.
Yeah. So also it will help the city authorities to maintain the installation very easily, because now let's assume in sector 47 in one of the internal roads one light fixture is not working. Now you don't have to, civic authority need not wait for someone to call them, because in the system it will show this light is not working. So exactly they know where the team has to go and repair which light, so that cost of maintenance will come down, total cost of ownership will come down, but more importantly the convenience to the citizens will improve. So lighting can be the base infrastructure on which other services can sit, and the city authorities can provide a better citizens, a better experience of the whole thing. We are also giving smart pole solutions where we can integrate one pole which will have street light, it will have communication device, it will have Wi-Fi, it can have electric car charging mechanism, it can have a CCTV camera, it will have a motion sensor, it will have a public addressal system, it can have an emergency call button. So all those are added features which we can keep on adding. So that kind of solution also we are giving. We also have on display solutions for smart homes where we have some interesting solutions where we can control the lighting and the Venetian blinds and the emergency sensors or alarm systems, AC switch on switch off through Wi-Fi networks in a residential home. So broadly what we are talking about is smart and connected solutions for buildings, for outdoors, for homes. And all of this is available, different technologies, different solutions, all of them are available on the platform which is Internet of Lighting from Wipro Lighting. So that's broadly what we are doing. We have a complete demonstration of each technology what I just shared with you. Working condition here, you can have a look at it, we can explain you more in detail. And if any other questions are there, we can answer questions now or we can do one-to-one. I can take some questions and Makrand Senis, who is the Chief Technology Officer, can take some of the questions. Thank you very much.
Wi-Fi is the technology you are talking about. Now, there is another technology for smart LEDs which is called Bluetooth Mesh.
Yeah, so so they are two very different technologies. So Bluetooth Mesh is something which you use Bluetooth for controlling the light. So that is also on display. When I talked about human-centric lighting solutions where I am able to change the color of light, we will show you how I can do it. So basically that is the outcome. Okay, I can change the color of the light and sync it with the way body wants to work. But how do I do it? I can do it on a power and Ethernet solution which we talked about, which we are doing with Cisco. I can do it with Bluetooth technology which is on display. I can do it with a normal AC system and do a control system to dim it.
See, there is a difference between the Bluetooth mesh or any other Wi-Fi technology than the Li-Fi.
Yes.
Okay, Li-Fi simply means the your data communication between the devices can happen through the light waves. Okay, which means suppose in the office you have got, like in this hall you have got light fittings.
Yes.
And if all of them are Li-Fi connected or Li-Fi activated, then instead of using Wi-Fi, you can send a message from one mobile to other mobile using Li-Fi, while the Bluetooth is basically to control the light fittings or control the network.
That I understand. That's what I'm saying, that your lights having both the options.
Or yes, that's what Anuj also said.
Yes, sir.
Is that we have got all the options. One is in terms of control of lights for various applications using Bluetooth or any other technology, as well as data transmission is a separate this one, which is through the light fidelity or Li-Fi.
So Li-Fi is a other, so there are different technologies we are talking about. So if I talk about Li-Fi is a new, so Li-Fi is a new technology. It is under development and deployment as of now. We believe it will be commercially available maybe by end of the year, where I can start doing offices. Already after this kind of shows what we have done in other cities. There are the customers who have come back and they want to do Li-Fi deployment in their campus buildings or offices on a small scale to try it out. So we are finding lots of interest. So we have already covered now, this is the sixth city we are doing. So we have done six cities now and we will be covering. Yeah, so like I said, some customers are wanting us to deploy as a innovation center in their facilities. On the other technology is power on Ethernet. Again, we have already done a couple of installations in India where we have done a few large campuses and offices in Pune, Bombay and Bangalore, and we are finding that people are quite excited and happy with it because it gives them lots of flexibility in terms of controlling the lights and also in using new technology.